Very aggressive. They blitz a lot. They get do a lot of sonic blitzing. Number 40, we always got to keep an eye on him. He's all over the field. They got some great linebackers and great cornerbacks. So they very fast and aggressive. So we got to be ready for them at all times of the game. No, we don't think about it. Coach Miles, I didn't even know Texas A&M LSU was a rival until Coach Miles told us before the first day of practice. But we're very aware of the history of LSU and Texas A&M, and we just try to bring it back. Most exciting thing, you know, taking pictures in the new Cowboys Stadium, just going to the main event this year, this week. Tomorrow, I think we're going to Dallas Mavericks and Trailblazers game, and I'm very excited about that.